Hello, it's Adela with ADASH, and in this video I will show you what software installation you need for online monitoring. First of all, you need to download and install Dongle key drivers. Dongle key is necessary for licensed version of DDS. We install the same drivers for both dongle types. It means same for local dongle and also for net dongle. But where you can find drivers installation file? Let me show you. First option is to visit website adash.com. You click on tab Downloads and choose third-party software. You can find USB dongle key driver and click on download button. It transfers you to this page. You click on download button down here. Read the policy agreement. Then you confirm it. And you have installation folder in your computer. Open this folder and run HASPUserSetup.exe file. Second option is to find installation file on flash drive. You get it from ADASH. Go to folder Software Other and pick Hasp folder. Same as in previous option, run file HASPUserSetup.exe. Follow the installation wizard instructions. Next software needed is DDS itself. You can find installation file also on flash drive you get from ADASH. You can find it in folder with name Software ADASH. You can go also to website adash.com. You choose tab Downloads and ADASH software. You can find latest version of DDS here. So, let's start with an installation. At the beginning, choose language of installation setup, for example English. Now, follow installation guide. Click on Next buttons. And finally, you have install button here. Perfect! You have DDS software installed. For net dongles, there is one more important part. We need one computer in network, which will be taken as a server computer or license computer. It needs to run 24 hours per 365 days. We need to assure continuous online monitoring. You need to install dongle drivers on this computer. Dongle drivers you install the same way as mentioned earlier. But you need to install one more important part. It is License Manager. Let's see how to install it and where you can find it. Installation file for License Manager you can find in folder Software Other, Hasp License Manager, and you run file lmsetup.exe. To proceed with installation, run this .exe file. Choose language you prefer and follow installation wizard. Keep in mind, you need to install License Manager as a service. Firewall rules are also created during this installation. In the end of installation, there is a question if you want to start License Manager now. You can click No button and finish. Now, you have License Manager installed. The last part you need to install is MySQL Server. We also call it ADASH server. You can find it on web. You will go to adash.com, click on Downloads button, choose ADASH firmware, and here you will scroll down to Online Monitoring System. Here you will choose your online unit and click on ADASH Server. Now you have ADASH Server installation file. You will go through installation wizard and you have ADASH Server installed. Second option is to find installation file on flash drive. You will go to Software Adash folder and here you will choose Adash Server. You will also click through Installation Wizard. For large databases or projects, you can use also Microsoft SQL Server. And that's it! You have all necessary software installed. More information can be found in Manual for Online Monitoring Systems. Thank you for watching this video.